Through the flames, she called out Jon Eirik Steinstø.